guys, welcome back to Vlogmas. Today is day 12. Rocking around the Christmas tree at the Christmas party hop. Mistletoe hung where you can see every couple tries to stop. Rocking around the Christmas tree, let the Christmas spirit ring. So I'm just on my way to my friend Molly's house. She's going to do my hair for me because she's a hairdresser. So yeah. Guys, I completely forgot I was vlogging. Look at my hair, everyone. Why do I look green? Over here where the lighting's a bit better, but yeah, basically, my best pal Moll, who she's a hairdresser, like she does an apprenticeship, and she's so good at hair, I can't do hair. She gave my hair a little trim. She blow dried it, she cut the front bits here, because like so now I've got like I think they're called bangs, but like yeah, she's like cut these bits short, which I think so cute because I've never had that done before. My hair's always like when I do the front bits are like down here. So yeah, it's got like the front bits cut. She trimmed it and then curled it. I'll insert the pictures she took as well because it looks from the back it looks so long as well. But I'm gonna put some makeup on. I basically went to her space. She did my hair and stuff, and we just like chatted. And then she's got a 2-hour driving lesson, so I've come back, and then she comes back from a double driving lesson, but then I'm gonna go and look at the Christmas lights and then go out for food. So I hope this will be a good vlog. I actually completely forgot to vlog just then. I actually forgot because we were just like chatting and she was doing my hair, and we watched Friday Night Dinner in the background. Gotta love Friday Night Dinner. And then I'm gonna sort the bag out and yeah, just listen to music or whatever, because I've actually got quite a while till we're not going until 5:15. So I've got quite a bit of time. But let's do some makeup. Ready? Little what do you want to call it? Transition ready. That was the worst transition ever. I forgot about it. Actually, right, I'll show you this. So, Kim and Mum have just done this really cool like Christmas display kind of thing with like you stick them on and then you can see it from the outside and says Merry Christmas. Looks very cute. And then these, remember I vlogged them like a while ago and they weren't working that well. Well, they work really, really well now because someone just gave it clean, so. Hi guys, I'm about to make a sandwich, so I'm just gonna stand you up and you can watch me make a sandwich. So first of all, here's my tutorial on how to make a sandwich in case you didn't know how to, which I think everyone should know. You get your chopping board, got some cucumber and bread. You can use whatever type of bread you want. I'm like addicted to bread at the moment. I always used to have white, but now I think this is my favourite. It's like multi-seed batch, is what it's called. And then we've got our cheese. Not like well. So we're gonna get the butter out. I haven't got the butter. Well, actually it's not butter, it's margarine. Oh, this one hasn't been opened. So you basically open the butter and bread. Butter the bread. I think everyone knows how to do that. Get the butter. Spread it on one side. I do it on one side of the bread because I feel like you only need it on one side of the bread. Once you've done the butter, I'm gonna grate some cheese, but I have to have cheese on my sandwich. So let's get the grater out. Really low down, guys. There you go. Now you can actually see it a bit better. So now we're gonna grate the cheese. This is my favourite grater because you can, it's just easier in my opinion to get the cheese out. And you grate. And then the dogs have to come in because they hear food. I'm gonna obviously put the cheese on the sandwich because obviously. So you get this side of the bread with the butter on. Just get the remaining bit out of the grater on the bread. I could well do sandwich tutorials. And get the cheese and sprinkle it all over the bread. I don't know what I'm speaking like. And then once that's all sprinkled, God, I did a bit too much, I think. Oops, don't think I need this much. Then once that's all sprinkled, we'll just do that much because I don't need any more cheese than that. Someone can use this later if they want. Then we're gonna do now?
I'm not going to have anything else on my sandwich. I will have cucumber, I'll have it separately because I don't like it. It goes all sloggy on the bread. And then you just cut it. I personally cut it in half. My mum and sister are weird. They do it in triangles, but you do you. And you get a plate out. And we get a little one because I really need a little plate. And then I'm going to put both sides of the bread on there. And then I'm going to cut some cucumber and add that to the sides. I think that's going to serve to my vlog.
I'm gonna go and eat this, and I realised I still haven't uploaded a lot of my vlogs. Do you want to say anything? Other than just making weird noises? I realised I haven't uploaded like two or three of my vlogs, so I'll try and do that now. So I think I'm gonna edit some vlogs and upload them.
And then Casper, look.
What's that?
He wasn't doing anything before. Boring.
The gingerbread man. He's our newest one, isn't he? And then we've got all empty.
That's the second newest, and then those two fastest phrases.
Cute. He doesn't like them, he just wants to chew them.
All right, let's get them all.
The other day he picked up the teddy and ran with it. I was like,
that's what they do to show you basically. This one just goes bags
around.
Who do you
want
to play with him?
Got bruschetta. Molly's got a fat pizza. Christmas tree. Well, Christmas Day, I love it. Hi guys, I've just got in and take the scarf off because I'm actually hot now. Sorry, I haven't really vlogged. Not gonna lie, I was carrying dough balls because we didn't eat them all and I carried them around with me. So I was carrying dough balls, an umbrella. And then I had my bag on me with a glass of water bottle in. So I didn't really, like, I tried to get my phone out and I recorded, like, the Christmas tree and when we were out having our meal and stuff. But I didn't really record a lot. And to be honest, it was mostly just me and Molly just, like, walked around and chatted and stuff. And it was really good. It's now 10-something. Oh, I need to take this makeup off and I can't be honest. Like, I ain't taking off makeup. I've probably done about, I reckon I've done 10,000 steps. Definitely, easily done 10,000 steps. But yeah, I haven't had my advent calendar. Oh my god, I completely forgot about that. Right, let's do it. It's day 12. Right, where is 12? Is it here? Here it is. Oh god. Oh, it's a decker, a double decker. Even though they call it, why are they calling it a dinky decker? I will never understand that, but it's fine. Double decker for me. My hands are so cold. That's the one thing about me. Like, I will always get cold hands, even when I'm warm. If I'm outside, cold hands. Yum. This is how comfy I am. I've literally wore fluffy socks. I'm wearing fluffy socks and a normal pair of socks because my feet go really cold and I love wearing fluffy socks. But you can't see them because I've got like these flared, like wide leg flared jean kind of things on. So when I've got my trainers on, you can't see my socks. So why not? Yeah, I'm going to try now and edit and upload some vlogs because I've literally not uploaded them and I'm feeling like my storage is going to run out anytime, and I didn't want to do this because I didn't want to run out of storage. So I feel like I'm going to do that now, and then I watch a bit of TV, but to be honest, I'm shattered, so I'll go to bed soon. The Christmas tree. But yeah, I can't believe how close it is to Christmas. I'm so excited. Actually, not going to lie, quite cold. Sorry, guys, I am absolutely shattered. Ugh. It's gone funny now because I've just hit my eye so much. I kind of feel like I should go to sleep, but then at the same time, I literally adore Pretty Little Liars. And I just feel like I need to watch an episode. But the problem is, I haven't got Netflix. Obviously, I have got Netflix. Pretty Little Liars isn't on Netflix anymore, so I'm literally watching it on this software site. And it's good, but, like, it's not good as Netflix. So if I go off it, I'll have to, like, put... It won't, like... let it watch. It won't let me watch it from where it's previously been up to, if that makes sense. Whereas on Netflix, like, you'll watch 2 minutes and it'll literally go on it and you can watch it from where you're watching it. But the problem is with this is you have to click on it and then just watch the episode and it doesn't, like, track what you're up to. So it means I'd have to write in my notes what bit I'm up to and then go skip to that bit tomorrow. And I mean, now I could do that, but I feel like I need to watch the whole episode, that makes sense. But then it's literally just hit midnight and there's no way I'm watching a 43-minute episode. So I think I think I'll just watch a bit of it and then I might just turn it off, but I'm really tired. Yeah, I hope this vlog's been decent. I mean, I don't know how much footage I got. I don't think I got a lot, but I still haven't edited up loads of vlogs. Oh my God. I'm doing that first thing tomorrow. If you enjoy the vlog, give it a thumbs up. And I'll see you tomorrow for day 13. Bye.